Normans built the church in the late 11th or early 12th centuries as a simple nave and chancel building. They rebuilt the chancel early in the 13th century with the addition of a north aisle and Lady Chapel at a later date. The nave was extended westwards, probably with the intention of building a tower, although this did not materialise. Instead, a wooden belfry was cut into the roof. Restoration work carried on throughout the Georgian and Victorian periods.